Hello, it's Chris from First Digital, and this next 60-second tip to save you more than 60 seconds is a feature I've been waiting on for a very long time for Microsoft to release. It's no hidden secret that Microsoft is spending a lot of time on development for all of their products, especially Teams, to become the hub of work. But we do still spend a lot of time in our emails within Outlook, so how do we cross the boundary between the two? So let's say you've received a really important email that requires input from someone else, maybe a team of people in the business. Normally, you'd forward it on or you'd CC everyone in, they'd respond, and before you know it, you've got a thread of emails as long as your arm that keeps impossible to keep track of. Now, we can send that quickly and easily into Teams as a one-to-one chat or a post in a channel so that everyone can respond and feedback live, reacting to the other comments so that you can collaborate as a team. So let's say that you're in this really important email. On the right, we have the three dots. We can click the Share to Teams button. This will then ask us where we'd like to send this email. Once the screen has loaded, we should be able to see that it's going to make some recommendations based on people that we've previously included in this email, people that we've frequently shared things to, or recent locations. For this example, I'm going to send this very important email back to Freddie just to say, please comment on this very important email. Click share, and that will now take all of the email and the contents over to Teams for Freddie to read in his own time, and we can have this discussion in Teams rather than in Outlook. Hopefully that helps and something you can try yourself in your working day. For advice on this or any of the other Microsoft 365 apps, do feel free to reach out to me directly on chris.shanks@firstdigital.co.uk.